Good day. Will you please say something about yourself?
Good day, sir, ma'am. I'm Jane Pitilia. I'm 20 years old. I'm a college graduate, took up Bachelor of Science in Nursing. I am married and blessed with two children, ages 9 and 5, and currently living in Magalang, Pangasinan, Philippines.
Okay, tell me about your working experience.
I've been a domestic helper for 2 years here in the Philippines under Mr. and Mrs. Davis, ma'am.
Okay, since when?
Since April 2011 to April 2013.
Okay. So, as a housemaid here in Philippines, what are your duties?
My duties are cleaning the house, cooking, babysitting, ironing the clothes.
Okay, so how many babies did you take care?
I have took care of 2 children.
How old are they?
They are 3 and 6 then.
Were you the only helper in their house?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so how big is your employer's house?
Not so big.
With how many rooms?
With 2 rooms.
Is it a flat house? A flat house? Single house?
Okay.
So, do you have any allergies like in pets, detergents, or foods?
Nothing.
Do you know how to take care of a newly born baby?
I know how to take care of a newly born baby because I am a mother of 2. And I took care of my little sisters.
Okay, so what will you do if your employer's baby is crying?
I will check the baby diaper if it is wet. I will check if the baby is hungry. I'll check the baby's temperature if the baby is sick.
Okay, what if the baby is still crying? What will you do?
I will inform my employer immediately.
Okay. So, do you know how to sing children's songs?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you sing a sample?
I have 2 hands, the left and the right. Hold them up high, so clean and bright. Clap them softly, 1, 2, 3. Think to clean little hands are good to see.
Okay, thank you. So, are you also willing to take care of an elderly or a bedridden person?
Yes, ma'am. I am willing to take care of an elderly or bedridden person. Since I have also my grandparents, I will treat them like my own by giving food and medicine.
Okay, so mostly in Hong Kong, the maids do the marketing. So are you willing to do it?
I am willing, ma'am, because I do also marketing here.
Okay, so do you know how to cook?
I know how to cook Filipino foods like pinola, adobo, and sinigang.
Okay, how about simple Chinese dishes?
I know some, ma'am, like fried rice, fried vegetables, steamed fish.
Okay. So, can you operate electrical appliances?
I can operate electrical appliances like washing machine, vacuum cleaner, oven toaster, microwave, and floor polish.
Okay. So, most of the employers in Hong Kong speak Cantonese. So, are you willing to learn their language?
I am so much willing, ma'am, so that I can fully understand my employer, okay. Especially the elderly.
Okay. So, is it okay with you if your day off is during weekdays?
Yes, ma'am. It depends on my employer.
Okay, what if during your day off and then your employer asks you not to take your day off because they have got a visitor? So, what will you do?
I will not take my day off and I will serve my employers with their visitors.
Okay, so why did you choose to work in Hong Kong?
I choose to work in Hong Kong because of higher salary to household workers. In that way, I can provide all my family needs, especially the education of my children.
Okay, so would you like to say something to your prospective employer?
Sir, ma'am, good day. Please give me an opportunity to work with your family. I will work with your family with respect and care. I will be hard working.
Are you going to finish your contract?
I'm going to finish my contract without causing any problem. Thank you.